Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. Now, I may have beaten the main game, but like I said, there are still a couple of things that have been left unfinished. One of them being that, you know, fighting the monsters in the monster arena, and then there are the Dark Aeons and Penance. So what I've done, you know, since on and off, I've been leveling up my characters, and I want to see how far they have progressed enough to where maybe I can make some progress, and that's why I'm calling this like the side quest videos. Because once I'm able to beat all the monsters in the monster arena, and defeat the Dark Aeons of Penance, then I can safely say, you know, feel satisfied with that. Alright, so... what do I want to start with? Let me just pull up my list to see which one I've beaten. So that way I don't have to fight it again. Okay, I beat that. I haven't beat the Hornet, so I can try again with this one. Ooh, I still survived! That's progress! Because before that would one-shot me. Okay, first I want to heal. Oh, there it is. Still bad the double cast doesn't work on white magic. That would be real helpful. Eh, not really too worried about that. Alright, here we go. And boom. Here we go. I'm not sure if I want to try to get Waka's weapon and, you know, skills, because Adamfall's playing a lot of Blitzball. Here we go. All right. And there we go. This should do it. And it's still alive. Alright, you know, it's time to summon some help because this thing is kicking out butt. Let's do this one. Here we go. Here we go. I got it. Okay. Definitely want to save each time I beat one of these monsters. Now, of course, I'm going to have to go out and find... Okay, let me just write this down real quick. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this is done for now. Now let's try... Okay, beat this one. That one still gives me a little trouble. Beat that one. And beat that one. Let's try... this one. Again with the ambush. Chaos. Let's see if I can fix the confusion at least. There we go. Let's see. Next, what can I do for him? I guess I can just attack. And switch out for Lulu. With her. Here, that's double cast. Here we go. Crud. Here we go. Okay, is chaos all you can do? Really? You're an idiot. Got my butt kicked. Yeah, let's try it again. Oh, I got a preemptive strike. Well, I know I'm gonna do it quick. Since I forgot to heal myself. This time. Oh no! Crap! Okay, good. Good timing. Whew. Okay. Do this. Alright, actually, let's, no. Here we go. Okay. And here we go. Let's see if I can beat 5 monsters in this episode. And boom! Got it. We got something better for that. Nope. Whew. There we go. All let's see here. We got the... this... thingamabobble, which I cannot pronounce his name. Okay. The Cactuar King. Oh boy. Let's see. Whoa, what? That's a double ouch. Okay, let's summon. Here we go. Want to save the grand summon for the Maggot Sisters. Okay. Ah, crap. Hmm. Oh, I got him! Well, I was in trouble there for a sec. Think I had one that's a little bit weaker. Oh, I have the older killer. I can switch. Okay. That's 3 monsters down. Okay, so we need 2 more to defeat. So let's go ahead and give this one a shot. Okay, it regenerates. And it does that. Well, shnikey do. Here we go. Okay, this is gonna be a bit tricky. Might have to grand summon. Here we go. And here we go. Okay, do massive damage. Yeah! Woo! Rename card? Alright. I fought this one, so alright. Let's try the Abyss one and call it quits, because basically, okay, I thought it was gonna suck me up. Basically, it'll take me some time to, you know, refill the overdrives for the characters and whatnot. Cause as it stands now, I might not do so well if I kept going on. Let's see. Uh-oh. Bye, Walker. Alright, let's try this. We don't have overdrives, but maybe I can do some massive damage. Then, also off camera, I gotta hunt down the rest of the monsters in the areas. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Whew. Power blade. There we go. All right. Alright, now we'll level up a little bit with what we got. Then also I need to get some more spheres, especially the power spheres. End the episode here. I know it's a little bit shorter than how I did with the others, but given that, you know, like I said, it takes me time to rebuild the overdrives and prepare the Aeons, you know, for when I need to use them, it's best to do it this way. Otherwise, it's just going to be constantly filled with me failing each time. So, anyway, hopefully you guys have been enjoying this as much as I have, and as always, thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a comment below, subscribe for more video update. Share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.